The software asset management application helps you analyze your company's use of concurrent licenses for engineering software. This helps you reduce your software spend by using your licenses more efficiently. SAM does this through an integration with OpenLM and OpenIT, third-party tools available in the ServiceNow store. OpenLM and OpenIT bring information from your license management servers into ServiceNow SAM, which acts as a single system of record and action. Your license management servers maintain your pool of concurrent licenses and distribute those licenses to users. When someone in your company launches a licensed application, an LMS checks out the license to the user. When the user no longer needs the license, the LMS checks it back in, which makes it available for another user. If a user requests a license but none is available, the user won't be able to use the software or denial. They'll need to wait until a license is checked back in. SAM helps you manage these licenses. It collects license consumption and product usage information from your LMS automatically through OpenLM and OpenIT. SAM normalizes the data and reconciles it with your software entitlement records. With that data, SAM can create reports on product usage, license consumption, denials, total spend, and optimization opportunities. To start using SAM to manage your licenses, you'll need to download the OpenLM and OpenIT apps from the ServiceNow store. These apps will walk you through the steps to install them and to configure them to communicate with SAM. SAM provides a variety of metrics to help us manage our license usage and cut costs. We're in Software Asset Workspace on the Software Asset Analytics page. The Engineering License Overview tab gives a quick summary of our current license usage. This metric shows our current software spend based on our entitlement information and the products discovered by SAM. And here are our potential savings from reclaiming unused software licenses. We can create rules to identify products that are reclamation candidates based on license usage thresholds. Let's create one to see how it works. We want the rule to apply to engineering app licenses, and we'll specify 60% utilized. That means if the peak concurrent usage in the past month doesn't reach 60%, SAM will mark this product as a reclamation candidate, with 40% rights available to reclaim. We'll submit, and here's our new rule. Now that we've created the rule, we'll specify the product it applies to, AutoCAD LT. To do that, we'll edit the list of products. Move AutoCAD LT over to the software product list, and save. And finally, we'll update our rule. Now, if the usage of licenses for AutoCAD LT drops below 60%, it'll be a candidate for reclamation. We can see those candidates in Software Asset Workspace, License Usage, on the Removal Candidates tab. The total values of these candidates appear as potential savings on our dashboard. This window shows the utilization of our licenses. At the low end, we may want to reclaim licenses to cut license cost. And at the high end, we may want to add licenses to reduce denials. This graph gives us a different view of utilization, usage over time, including our total number of licenses, the number used each day, and the number of denials each day. Here are our top denied products and top denied users. These metrics can help reduce cost and risk due to denial. And this chart shows our users' longest sessions, including active and idle time. This metric helps us understand how users are using our licenses. SAM helps you analyze your company's use of licenses to help you improve efficiency and reduce cost and risk. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.